And in order to help make that two-state settlement a reality, we will recognise a Palestinian state as soon as we take office. Our party is united in condemning the shooting of hundreds of unarmed demonstrators in Gaza by Israeli forces and the passing of Israel's discriminatory nation-state law. The continuing occupation, the expansion of illegal settlements, and the imprisonment of Palestinian children are an outrage.